Hello, fellow birders. Let's do some more Call of the Zone. And let's turn to Dave. He was a good stalker. So, what I thought was a blowout seems to be just some sort of a thunderstorm, I think. Oh, hello! So, this dude you guys is the same, but this one's new.
Иди с командиром, говори.
Ah, okay, never mind. The other one's the boss. So I'm gonna carry on with exploring Darkscape. The shape of the landscape is familiar from how the place has been rendered in Los Alpha, but the details are different, and well, some of the landscape solutions are somewhat different as well. So. Whoa! What's happening out there? Oh, and as a very unfortunate development, I have ran out of pistol ammo, so... Well, I mean, I do have pistol ammo, but I don't have suitable pistols to go with it. So that's kind of the same thing, isn't it? Managed that hunger, but not just yet. There it is. Familiar and yet so not. Thunder does indeed deter the chopper. I hope. Artifact! Come on, stupid tree. Come on. Pretty please. I'm not stuck, am I? No, you're stuck. Oh, it's up there, isn't it? Of course it is. Oh, this is very different. Thank you. side effects. Scale is so different. It works so differently. I'm gonna try to get the dot up there. Oh shit! It's a controller. Works so differently. Oh, I think I saw something down there. Oh, wait. It's just an anomaly. So, okay, the artifact is still here. Use the tree. That seems to be the only way up to the railway thingy. So, on one hand it's on the way, but on the other hand it's probably the way up there. Or is it? Oh shit. I'm hungry again. Just matter of how I jump, or is it meant to be inaccessible? With unfamiliar mods, it could really go either way. Ah, shit. Whoa, hello, what's happening there? Chopper again. Well, shit. It's almost dark. Shit, shit, shit. So I can go there. Oh, okay. The artifact is in the middle here. So okay, I can reach it. Okay, so I really need to get to the rails. There's one direction I haven't tried. That's from this side. Chop! Right off! And from this side I can't get up there either. What the shit? Oh! Somebody shooting at me. I wonder who and where. Without the minimap and red dots, I feel so stupid. Also, there's the fact that I don't have too much ammo, so. That. Oh, I'm stupid. I should be placing crates. That's how you get up there, I think. Well, fuck me. No, not this. Okay, let me check the keys. Options. UI. Controls. Direction. Caps lock. Haha! Okay, so building your own foothold seems to be the way to go. You're coming? What? Ow. Whoopsie. Okay, let's observe. Who was shooting at me and where from? Let's see if they're gonna come to loot. Well, I'm here. Mercs. Okay. And how are they gonna get up here? I'm curious. They're not. Okay. On the way. Let's see. Shit. Ha! Gotcha. Okay, let's hide here. In fact, I think I deserve a manual save. Now, what did we get? Ooh. It wasn't radioactive. Okay, what else do we have on this map? Train bridge. Great Dark Valley. I think I'm gonna risk it and have a longer nap. Although I don't have any food on me, so that's bad. I do have vodka. Oh, I have anti-rads, so... Ah. The food that I could be using, I have already stashed, so that's bad. Let's try to make it elsewhere. Even though the lights are dead giveaway, let's try to make it past this point. I'm sure the merc is here, but... stop right now. what's there. Oh! Turn myself around, haven't I? Somehow. We're so hidden. Wait a minute. So here I was thinking that I was over here. And somehow I was not. I'm not sure what to do now. Let's look around. Have some sort of thingy here. Crates and shit. Huh. Oh yeah, ammo, please. Coming. I like all this ammo that I'm getting. I just wish I was also getting some food. I mean, what kind of person doesn't put food in the crates? Okay, so we're still here. Let's see if I can somehow... Whoa! Okay, ignore that. Oh, they did. But what about the loot? Where is your tourist delight? Where are your items? Oh, that's not this kind of crate. Oh fuck. I was hoping to maybe get some food out of this. Whoa. I'm dead again. This seemed to go too well. Game also crashed. Now where were we? The Merc is over there. Can't see shit. There's a tree on the way. They did, but I am nearly dead as well. Let's see. Still nothing. I mean, come on. Let's use up another bandage. Oh, there's another one. Oh, okay, now I get it. Noise. I'm a trainee, but what do you think? Let's quick save here. Load up the pistol. And whip out the detector. And let's follow this side this time around. Also check the map. Yeah, okay, now I'm really on this side of the bridge. Keeping the flashlight on might not be the best policy here, but I can't see shit, so there's that. Anomaly. And something ahead. Okay, let's kill the light. Quick save. I don't see where I'm going. Okay. Shining light over there. Do we get contacts? I don't think so. Is that just an anomaly? Or is somebody actually there? Oh, I think it's an anomaly. It is not. to. Okay, this was stupid. Whoa, what guns? Holy shit! Ah, but no food. Shit. Okay, let's get behind the rock. Kill the light. Oh, shit, 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 shit. I was never here. Whoa! Ah, crap. Ah. Okay, so somebody is there. They are shooting at me. Let's see. Let's try to get away from here. There's an anomaly. Okay, these rocks are good. These rocks are my friends. Oh wait, do we, oh hello. So even though we don't get a full blown river on this map, there's another anomaly there. Can I get past it? Barely. Ah, shit. I'm gonna call to get. Ah, shit, 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 shit. Oh, dear. Wait. Am I dead or am I not dead? Okay, yeah. Yep, I'm dead. Now then, what can I do? Let's get to the other side of the road. Let's see if I can do that. Get behind a tree. Maybe. Get behind the next tree. Oh, there they are. So far, this episode is not going too well. Okay, I need managed to get behind something. Like this rock. And then... keep the light on, because otherwise I can't see shit. And if I can't see shit, Thrill can't see shit. And the viewers can't see shit. Okay, this is very, very prone. There's the French chopper again. I mean, I don't have to. I don't actually have to go through here. But I would kind of like to. Get a cavern here. Oh no, we don't. Okay, never mind. So we do kind of get the river, but we don't get the caves on either side. Whoa! Okay, unwise. Burner. only hope that if I can't see shit, the enemies can't see shit either. Oh, what's that right there? Is that an enemy? Is it an artifact? I don't know, I think it's an anomaly. Oh, now it's raining. Whoop to do. We're not too far off. I would love to keep comparing this Darkscape to the Lost Alpha Darkscape, but I think it's better to do that in daylight. Well, yeah. Saves in order. So, where are we exactly? Oh, the farm is right here. Ecologist. Ooh, hello. Let's go to nerds. I do hope it's them in the farm. Yo, hello. Sausage. Yeah, I'm just gonna buy it. Whatever's. Sure. Oh, this is from vanilla Call of Freepiat. Yoink. I think I'm gonna wait for the next day to do the job. So, do we have people here? Yo, 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 yo! This place has become kind of empty now, these days. Whoa, hello. Yoink. Wait, which building is it? Oh yeah, it's the other one. Oh, let's check the other one as well. So this time they're both the dilapidated pigsty model. Wait, I have ammo for this, and this is actually in decent condition-ish. Yeah, okay, I will speak to the other dude. There's three of them. One is in the field, I think. And where is it that they want the anomalous plant studied? Oh, it's in Darkscape, isn't it? Well, not right now then. I think I'm gonna tuck in for the night. I have a sausage to keep me warm. And I have the whole pigsty for myself. Also end this episode. Thank you very much for watching. We shall meet again.